For the kneeling lat pull down, position the handles so they're at the highest point. Kneel down in the middle, and then do the pull down, always making sure that you focus on squeezing the shoulder blades together behind you. The hands are just hooks, so don't over squeeze them on this one. Get a stretch at the top, and then really try to focus on making the elbows touch together behind you. It's physically impossible, yes, but it's going to get you in the right motion.